I'm right out front of a barn. There's a barn. There's the 140. This is exactly where the transmission broke on this 110 a week after I bought it. Right here in this ditch. Funny. Well, the engine's coming off this tractor. Hopefully this weekend I'm going to get it rebuilt so it doesn't do this anymore. Smoke like that anymore. So I'm gonna put it in the barn here. And we're gonna get it rebuilt. Strong running engine, but it's got issues. Alrighty.